thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Of course, we saw showers and thunderstorms push through in the afternoon and the evening on Wednesday. And here's a picture of some of the hail that came down in Portsmouth, New Hampshire. So really significant, not only the hail size, but the fact that we were also seeing gusty winds and wind damages with these storms too. So those storms packed quite a punch. Thank you to our total weather spotter, Tom Nudick, for sending that photo in. During the overnight hours, though, some quieter conditions, and we're seeing our lows dip back into the mid 60s. So that's what we wake up to first thing Thursday morning, and then through the day on Thursday, we'll actually see a good amount of sunshine and temperatures won't be quite as hot, but still warm in the low to mid 80s. So the storm tracker, as we head over the next couple of days, much quieter and calmer. We're going to see a good amount of sun on Thursday, a couple of clouds popping up in the afternoon, and then on Friday, I think that's going to be the pick of the rest of the week, because we'll see widespread sunshine and comfortable conditions Friday. A significant drop in those dew points. We had seen dew points well into the 60s, near 70 degrees, and dew points by Friday will be back down in the 50s. So a big difference and much more refreshing as we end out our week with that sunshine and those comfortable conditions.